else today?
Not today. The economy's all fucked up.
I'm going to work, and I don't want you here when I get back.
It's probably a good thing, man. She's a bitch. Not even that.
But Carter had requested the trade.
Get your keys, we're doing something about this!
Huh?
I knocked him out. What now?
And if Peter sees you in the neighborhood again, he'll make good on his promise and he'll call the police.
Yeah, well, it's gonna be different this time, right? I want to get clean. I need to get clean.
That's what you always say. It's always gonna be different. You always mean it.
My name is James Coleman, but I prefer to go by Jordy Coleman. It's a nickname my grandfather gave me when I was like weeks old, maybe a month old.
I know what you guys are thinking. A lot of people will say I look like certain people. Sometimes I get, hey, you look like Horatio from CSI Miami on your pseudo disability.
Well, I'm in love.